welcome back. We're going to make a dinner today. So let's get started. I have one package of 8-count hot dogs. And I'm going to do is I'm just going to cut these up. Just like this. Put them in my 13x9 pan. Have a 25-ounce can of chili with no beans, and I'm just gonna put that in here, mix this up. Together. Bag of cheddar cheese. Quick meal. Nothing fancy. Going to do is we're going to bake this at 400 degrees for about 25 minutes. Sprinkle the rest of the cheese on there. This in the oven and we will see you when it's finished. It smells really good.
Oh, it looks good. It looks really good.
Well, let's see what it tastes like. Ooh, cheesy.
Well, I already know how that's going to taste. Yeah, that's a good tasting meal. I don't even have to look, try it out. That just looks good. So I know it's going to taste good.
This is really easy to make, and it tastes really good. Hope you like this recipe. Till the next one, please like, comment, and subscribe.